A potentially hazardous asteroid thrice the size of a football field will safely fly past our planet on December 11th. The asteroid named 4660 Nereus is said to be almost as tall as the Eiffel Tower. According to NASA, asteroid 4660 Nereus will fly by the Earth at a distance of 3.9 million kilometers, which is a distance 10 times greater than that between the Earth and the Moon. Nereus asteroid was spotted for the first time in 1982 by U.S. astronomer Eleanor F. Hellen. The asteroid was then classified as a member of the Apollo group of asteroids that are known for crossing the Earth's path as it orbits the Sun. The asteroid orbits almost twice for every orbit of Earth, and its close orbit makes it potentially accessible by spacecraft. NASA researchers had previously proposed missions to the asteroid. NASA had planned to send the near-Earth asteroid Rendezvous, Shoemaker probe to the asteroid. Japan was also planning to send the robotic spacecraft Hayabusa to Nereus. However, none of the plans materialized due to different reasons. The United Arab Emirates has now announced its plans to launch missions to explore asteroids in 2028. It would become the first Arab nation to do so. The asteroid orbits the Sun every 664 days. Its orbit puts it closer to the Earth like other Apollo-class asteroids. It is expected to come close to the Earth again in March 2031. Its closest approach is predicted to be on February 14, 2060, when it will be just under 1.2 million kilometers away. So that's all in today's video. Subscribe the channel for more amazing space videos. Follow us on Facebook and Instagram for more updates. Link is given in the description.